今天我们来学习一篇作文 My favorite season 我最喜欢的季节 My favorite season is spring 我最喜欢的季节是春天 Spring In spring it's warm 春天的天气是非常暖和的 There are lots of beautiful flowers 说在春天呢有许多漂亮的花朵都盛开了 I canEnjoy them. 注意下这个 can 是情态动词能我可以干嘛呢 Enjoy 欣赏这个动词后面加的是宾格我可以欣赏他们 them. I can have a picnic in the park. 在公园里我可以什么呢野炊短语野炊 have a picnic. I can fly a kite. 我可以放风筝放风筝短语 fly a kite. I can do lots of interesting things. 我能做许多的有趣的事情。So, I like spring. 因此我喜欢春天。My favorite season is spring. In spring, it's warm. There are lots of beautiful flowers. I can enjoy them.I can have a picnic in the park. I can fly a kite. I can do lots of interesting things. So, I like spring. 今天的内容你都学会了吗？